A Truckee teen missing for several hours was found alive next to his home, buried under several feet of snow. The 14-year-old was playing in a snow cave next to his home when a large amount of snow slid off the roof, burying him. Hours later, when he did not come inside, his family called 911. Firefighters started probing nearby snow piles and got a hit. They were able to dig him out from under 5 feet of snow. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.